Victor Garbanzos declared that the worthy would no longer fear death, that the Infonet Corporation would forever preserve their souls in immortal metallic bodies. But the promised utopia was a lie.
I will end this.